Today we're celebrating the grand opening of the Rosewood neighborhood. It's the first pilot program of what's called the Alternative Care Model for Dementia with the Fraser Health Authority. So the Rosewood neighborhood itself is meant for clients with mild cognitive impairment that are relatively still independent. They can mobilize on their own and socialize actively with other participants in the community.
We've had a chance to speak with some of the folks that you work with, some of the staff here, and they are special people because the heart and soul of any community, any neighborhood are the people that live there and the people that work there. The staff here are special, but you know what they say to us as we walk through and visit your community? They say and they talk about how special all of you are and how lucky they are to have an opportunity to come and work in a neighborhood and a community where the people are so special.
This is just a lovely place as we walked around, and I really appreciate how generous the people who live here, all of you, have been to let us actually come into your home today and have a look. It has such a lovely feel to it. I really do want to thank you for generously letting us come and share the grand opening. It feels like a lovely home with a beautiful garden we've planted. I think it was an azalea that's going to be growing and providing more beauty for the place here, and certainly share the minister's also appreciation for the staff who work here who are so important as well. So thanks for including us today. Thank you.